time we pulled something similar to take down a jewel store and, no, should probably shut up about that one. Or save it for the book I write when I retire again. Just act like you like killing things and you'll be good.
Come on, quick out the chute. Boss Lady's office is crawling with bugs. Take the stairwell on your right up to the first floor and follow the hall around. Someone will show you through to the infestation.
Good work so far. You're in the staff lobby. Try your best to act normal in front of security. Okay, now go through the double doors behind the main desk like the professional exterminators you are. You're going to the manager's office. No one will want to mess with the fumigators, so you should have free rein of most of the staff lobby, office, and hotel. The vault? Not so much.
Hey!
Something I cooked up especially for you. It'll for skin grafts or severed hands. Just select the partial print tiles and move them to match the fingerprint on screen. Once you've made your choice, run the simulation and see how it stacks up. You'll get a few failed attempts before the scanner realizes what we're doing. Take too many bites at the cherry or take too long to get through the door once it's open, the alarm goes off and our day gets a lot worse. This is as far as those disguises will get you. Make sure you're not seen and get to the man trap.
Hey, you can't...
So far, so bueno. Push on to the vault. Ah, looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days. Okay, we made it here. Get out your equipment and get into the vault. You need to drill your way through multiple discs in order to break the vault door lock. Keep an eye on your temperature gauge. You'll waste a lot of effort by going too quick. get as much as you can. Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. If you're making good time in there, try getting into some of the lockboxes.
Thank you.
time out.